working at a club in, Jeff, you remember, at Moe's Lounge?
Yes,
Moe's Lounge. Over on Green Street.
Got that.
She was 16, she had a song called Sweet Nothing. Then she became, you know who I'm talking about? She became a good song, and I did a show with, I guess it was, what year was it? I think it was probably back in the 80s. I was at Kitchen, Canada, at Lulu's, and Brenda and I were on the same ticket. And she sang this song, and at, back in, we had the same dressing room. And her husband was there, about 6'4". Anyway, she says to me, she says, you know, Ronnie, that song, that would fit you perfect. So not too long after that, we went to Nashville and recorded one of my favorite songs that Brenda Lee did. And we're going to say hi to Brenda Lee, my applause. She is so great.
Someone